I'm Chanelle Sachs. I live in Calgary, Alberta. I'm currently an entrepreneur, so I have an online business. I don't think I've been this nervous since my wedding day. And to be honest, I think I'm more nervous now. Cooking is my passion. I come from a family where food is love, love is food. Definitely a competitor. I've played sports my whole life too, so I think I'm naturally competitive in that sense. I'm a business-minded person since a very young age. I've definitely been drawn to that entrepreneurial spirit. I don't get motivated necessarily by other people. It's really internal for me. I hope to open a restaurant. I have a whole plan. I've been building that plan for quite some time. I love Mediterranean. I love Italian. Definitely those flavors.
I would say I'm like hyper-vigilant about a lot of details. Sometimes I don't get it perfect, but boy, do I want it perfect.
I didn't sign up to just kind of come and cook. I signed up for my dream and my goal. There's just a few more steps, and winning MasterChef is one of them.
Good job. Oh, thank you.